I have a petition right here making execution mandatory after you hit 100 years old. Mm-hmm. You know you've lived your time on this earth. You know what I mean? It's time for you to go.
Is it?
Yeah, you agree?
No. What?
Oh, what?
The opinions in this video are intended for comedic purposes only. They do not reflect the views of the Chooches as a whole or individually. Enjoy.
What's up, guys? We're the Chooches, and this is using the Impractical Jokers board game in public. Let's go.
Can I get you guys to check out this petition for me? It's a petition to make execution mandatory when you turn 100 years old. We just feel like old people.
Too many people in this world.
Yeah. You guys on board? No.
I'm sorry.
All right.
That's a first.
You're lost. Can I get you guys to sign this petition real quick? Okay. Allow people to date their first cousins. It's to allow people to date their first cousins. We're just trying to get people to get on board.
Nothing.
No? Okay.
2020.
Come on.
Oh, yeah, we're having a petition. We're trying to get a bunch of signatures to allow people to date their first cousins.
Oh, what? I want to date my first cousin.
Bro, sign the petition.
Say Alabama, bro. Are you my cousin?
Nah.
I'll sign it if you my cousin.
You
we
can't.
Might be. We have a couple. This one right here is our main focus today. It's to allow people to date their first cousins. So are you interested?
No.
Okay, all right.
What's to happen?
It happens? You know, some states, if we were in Alabama, it'd be like a normal thing. You know what I mean?
Oh, I see.
Yeah.
We're getting people to sign our petition to make execution mandatory at 100 years old.
Oh.
We just feel like when you're getting older, it's time to just... That's what I'm saying. 100's pushing it. Like, you've seen enough. You know what I mean? You guys can pass it around, you know. I know everyone's on board. Thank you, guys. You have a good one. Excuse me, miss. Hi. We're asking people to sign our petition to make execution mandatory at 100 years old.
My grandma passed away at 105 years old.
Wow.
Yeah.
That's, so you don't want to sign this.
No.
You got the extra 5 years. I don't want to sign this. Do you guys like the shorts?
Actually, I was going to ask you if you're gay.
I'm not.
Okay,
well,
can I get your Snapchat?
All right, no problem. He was in for like 2 episodes.
Okay, that was.
Yeah, it was none of them really hit it on me, but I don't know. I just thought it was weird, cause like I saw them hitting on Matt, and then I saw Cole getting a snap, and I was like, well, I'm probably like next or whatever. So
there's
I waited.
A third, if there was
yeah, if there's a third, they're all
yeah,
over.
Even
yeah,
Uncle.
Yeah.
If there's a fourth, a little bit.
Hey,
chunkier,
a fourth?
Hey,
yeah.
Girls come to you.
Cause you're famous.
I might dress like this all the time. So, girls come to you, they ask, oh, what's your snap?
Cool. See, I still haven't gotten that yet.
Dude, it's just like a matter of time.
If you took off the jacket, you'd for sure get it.
Oh, my back's so wet, bro. Can you notice?
Oh. It's like sticking to it.
What is that for?
It's a petition to allow people to date their first cousins. It's like it's 2020, people are more accepting nowadays, so we're just trying, you want to go ahead? Yeah, for sure. I mean, it's revolutionary if you think about it. How many times have you seen your first cousin? You're like, wow, sucks that
probably
we're family.
Probably a couple.
Oh, never? That's weird. Yeah, that's a good point.
Shit, don't go.
How you guys doing?
Change, baby, I'm doing it.
What do you have to do?
You gotta hang on for 10 minutes.
2 minutes is so long.
I can do it for probably 20, but I'm just gonna what I mean?
So you put in $10?
And you get out 100, it's an investment. It's a guarantee. Oh, baby.
Oh, you look ripped, dude. You look ready.
Dude, you look jacked.
Yeah, bro, I've been working out.
Let's just go.
He's holding up 350, dude. There's no way he's...
12 seconds later.
We're all fucking dying, man. I'm dying.
You can do it.
Zach.
Come on, man. You're almost half.
He needs you guys. Oh, my. Dude.
Don't dude me.
Dude, not even half the time. We're getting people to sign our petition to allow people to date their first cousins. We just feel like.
Sure, dude. Look at him. He signed it so fast.
Appreciate you, bro.
Yeah.
Oh, you're in? All right, that's what.
We some just... Alabama shit.
Must be some guy thing, because only guys are signing them.
Jay, you know that one. You want to, too.
Make execution mandatory when they hit 100, because there's too many people, and it's like they're a hassle after they're 100 anyway. You know what I mean?
Hell no.
You got to take care of them. Oh, y'all do want to sign it?
Yeah.
They're just too old. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
We got another one if y'all are interested. It's just like normalized first cousin dating, you know what I mean? It's just normal. You tell me you don't have a crush on your first cousin?
You see what I mean? You see what I mean? Okay. Yeah. All
right, appreciate you.
All right, bro, have a good one.
Thank you guys for watching. This has been the Impractical Jokers game in public. All we've learned today is that a lot of people are for execution at 100 years old.
Seriously, it's
a
big problem.
A lot of people want to date their first cousin.
Seriously.
An alarming amount.
We're going to be part of the change, so. Hell yeah. Yeah.
Appreciate
first cousins right here, baby.
I told you once that I made it, that everything would start changing. Been waking up when it's raining, but I ain't one for complaining. And I ain't one to tell somebody what to do with their own life. People say what I should do with mine, well that's shit that I don't like. I go nice with that numbness.